How to back up iPhone. How long has it been since you backed up your iPhone? Hopefully, it wasn't too long ago. Otherwise, you're just one mistake away from losing a lot of data. Experts advise that you keep all of your data backed up and that you update those backups on a regular basis. Fortunately, there are various methods for backing up an iPhone and keeping your data safe. We will show you how to back up your iPhone on iCloud and on your PC. How to back up iPhone with iCloud. Using iCloud for backup is quite convenient. You can do it wirelessly via Wi-Fi, and you can even set it up so that your iPhone automatically backs up, so you never have to worry. Open the Settings app on your iPhone. Tap your name at the top of the screen. Tap iCloud. Tap iCloud Backup. Make sure that iCloud Backup is toggled on. This makes it so whenever your iPhone is charging and connected to Wi-Fi, but you're not using it, it'll back up your data. So plug your phone in at night before bed and your files should back up regularly. You can also tap Backup Now to manually create a backup right now. It will take a bit of time, but after the action is done, you will have your info backed up. How to back up your iPhone to PC. You can save all of your data to your computer if you choose to keep it off the cloud. Everything will be saved into a single file, which you can move and store as you see fit. If you have a PC, you will accomplish this via iTunes. If you have a Mac, you will utilize the Finder. But the steps are the same in either case. First of all, let's install iTunes. Go to your browser and write iTunes download. Open the Apple support page. Select the version of iTunes you want. I suggest using iTunes on 64-bit. Click Download. After the download is done, click on the file you just saved. Follow the steps of the installer. You will need to click on Next and then Install. Allow iTunes to make changes to your device. Click Yes. Click Yes. Click Agree. It is possible you will get also this message about a new version of iTunes. I suggest updating to the latest version. Click Download iTunes. Click Install one item. Wait until the update is done. Click here also Yes. Sometimes the software might ask you to restart the PC. Click Yes to restart. Now, when iTunes is installed, let's open the app. After the app is open, plug in your iPhone with its charging cable. On your iPhone, it'll ask you if you want to trust the computer. Select Trust and enter your passcode. On the PC, click Continue. Now click again Continue. Click Get Started. Under Backups, choose to backup your data to the computer. Then click Backup Now. Give your devices a few minutes to backup your data. Once it's all done, you can disconnect your iPhone. Now you know how to backup your iPhone via iCloud and on your PC. If you stayed until the end, please show your appreciation by liking the video. Also, leave us a comment down below and subscribe for more tech videos. Have a great day.